हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू विद कोविड-19? आई थिंक दैट यू आर वेरी वेल एट योर होम। आई एम ऑल्सो वेरी वेल। मेक दिस वीडियो फॉर यू। इन फर्स्ट चैप्टर वी हैव टू स्टडी अकाउंटिंग एंड इट्स टर्मिनोलॉजी, डिफरेंट पॉइंट। फर्स्ट पॉइंट वी हैव टू स्टडी व्हाट इज अकाउंटिंग, सेकंड एडवांटेजेस ऑफ अकाउंटिंग, डिफरेंट टर्मिनोलॉजी लाइक कैपिटल, ड्रॉइंग्स, गुड्स, असेट्स, डेटर्स, क्रेडिटर्स, डिस्काउंट अलाउड, डिस्काउंट रिसीव्ड, कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर, रेवेन्यू एक्सपेंडिचर, कैपिटल इनकम, रेवेन्यू इनकम, बैड डेट्स एंड बैड डेट और डेप्रिसिएशन। आई होप दैट यू हैव बीन स्टडीइंग एंड रिवाइज ऑल दिस चैप्टर, फर्स्ट चैप्टर। एंड आफ्टर वी हैव टू स्टार्टेड सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ अकाउंट, ड्यूअल इफेक्ट ऑफ ट्रांजेक्शंस एंड टाइप्स ऑफ अकाउंट। टिल द डेट ऑफ 15 मई 2020 वी हैव नॉट रीच टू दिस पॉइंट, टाइप्स ऑफ अकाउंट एंड ड्यूअल इफेक्ट ऑफ अकाउंट, ड्यूअल इफेक्ट ऑफ ट्रांजेक्शन। वी आर नॉट रीच अप टू द टिल देन दिस पॉइंट। वी हैव बिफोर रीच टू दिस पॉइंट वी हैव टू स्टडी इन सेकंड चैप्टर। फर्स्ट मीनिंग ऑफ बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन। द बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन हैव टू टाइप्स, इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजेक्शन एंड नॉन इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजेक्शन। बोथ आर ट्रांजेक्शन वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश, ओके। एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट वी हैव टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कैश ट्रांजेक्शन और क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन। नाउ व्हाट इज द स्टेप फॉर आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कैश ट्रांजेक्शन और क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन? आई होप यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न इट एंड रिमेंबर इट। फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कैश ट्रांजेक्शन और क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन, फर्स्ट कंडीशन। व्हाट इज फर्स्ट कंडीशन? इफ कैश टर्म्स आर गिवन इन ट्रांजेक्शन, इफ कैश टर्म इज गिवन इन ट्रांजेक्शन, इट इज नोन एज कैश ट्रांजेक्शन। सेकेंड कंडीशन, इफ कैश टर्म इज नॉट गिवन बट पर्सन्स नेम इज गिवन, इट इज नोन एज क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन, ओके। थर्ड, व्हेन बोथ आर नॉट गिवन, कैश टर्म इज नॉट गिवन एंड पर्सन्स नेम इज नॉट गिवन, सो इट इज कॉल्ड कैश ट्रांजेक्शन। फोर्थ, पेड वर्ड इज गिवन और रिसीव्ड वर्ड इज गिवन, पेड और रिसीव्ड वर्ड इज गिवन इन पर्टिकुलर ट्रांजेक्शन, इट इज नोन एज कैश ट्रांजेक्शन। ऑल्सो चेक टर्म इज गिवन, चेक मीन्स वी हैव टू कलेक्ट चेक बुक फ्रॉम बैंक, इट इज नोन एज चेक। तो इफ चेक वर्ड इज गिवन इन ट्रांजेक्शन, इट इज नोन एज ऑल्सो कैश ट्रांजेक्शन, ओके। वी हैव टू स्टडी फोर ट्रांजेक्शन इन प्रीवियस वीडियो। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यूइंग विद आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कैश ट्रांजेक्शन और क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन। वी विल स्टडी एक्स्ट्रा एग्जाम्पल ऑफ आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कैश ट्रांजेक्शन और क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन। फर्स्ट सजेशन इज स्टार्टेड बिजनेस विथ कैश ऑफ रुपीज 50,000. In this sum transaction, we will study only identification of cash transaction or credit transaction. Okay? Extra knowledge is not required. Only identification of cash transaction or credit transaction. So, we can see here cash term is given. Okay? So, its answer cash transaction. This is a cash transaction because reason cash term is given. So now reason you should be right that cash term is given. Only you should be right there in homeworks or in worksheet. Cash term is given. So it is cash transaction. Now, second example. Sold goods of rupees. Purchase goods of rupees 15,000 for cash. Question is or transaction is purchase goods of rupees 15,000 for cash. So it is known as which transaction? Can you answer please? Or can you answer thing? Okay, it is cash transaction because same answer you will be right here. Cash transaction, it is cash transaction because cash term is given. Okay, cash transaction. Because reason cash term is given. So easy. In third chapter, it is main chapter of accounting journal entry. The base is clear from second chapter. Okay, so you will revise it day to day. Okay, now third transaction purchase goods of rupees 10,000 from Mahesh. Answer is purchase goods of rupees 10,000 from Mahesh. Means we have purchased goods of rupees 15,000 from Mahesh. Now what is which is transaction? Which transaction is given here? So it is credit transaction. It is credit transaction. Reason person's name is given. In this transaction cash term is not given but person's name is given. Okay, Mahesh is a person name is given कैश टर्म इज नॉट गिवन, सो इट इज क्रेडिट ट्रांजैक्शन. ओके, यू विल राइट फुल रीजन. आई कैन राइट ओनली सम वर्ड्स. इट इज क्रेडिट ट्रांजैक्शन बिकॉज कैश टर्म इज नॉट गिवन. But person's name is given. Sometimes student will answer this answer is cash answer because student see only purchase. But we have not only so purchase, but full transaction. So and after right answer, person's name is given, cash term is not given. In this transaction, we have to purchase goods. Also in this transaction, we have purchased goods. In both transaction, we have purchase goods, but in this transaction we have to purchase goods for cash, so it is cash transaction. In this share transaction we have to purchase goods from Mahesh. Cash term is not given, person's name is given, so it is right transaction. Okay, fourth one, same purchase goods of rupees 10,000 from Mahesh for cash. Now in this answer, have you any confusion? Ki which answer? Think that. This answer cash answer or credit answer? So one question is arising in your mind, the person's name is also given and cash terms is also given, so which is answer? So answer is cash answer. Okay, because cash term is given. Okay, you will ask me, okay, sir, person's name is also given and cash term is also given. What we write, which answer? Okay, so answer is cash term. Okay, if cash term is not given, if this answer I made cash answer, credit answer, we remove for cash. If for cash remove, so it is same transaction. If cash term is removed, both transaction are same transaction, credit transaction. Okay, but cash term is given, so it is known as cash transaction. For example, as per second, so you will write answer same as per second, cash transaction. Reason, cash term is given, not required explain full answer. Okay, person's name is also given and cash term is also given, so it is cash transaction. No, answer is short and simple, cash term is given, therefore it is cash transaction. Okay, now fifth. Okay, Can you say that which tense? Yeah. Can you think which tense? Purchase goods or is first person. Okay. So it is which tense? Yes, tense. Okay. What is reason? Reason is in this tense. Cash term is not given and person name is not given. Both are not given. So we have applied condition number 3. If both are not given in tense, it is known as cash tense. So reason. So reason. Both are not given. So it is cash tense. Both are not given means person's name is not given and cash term is also not given. Okay. Now you will remember this answer. Okay. So you can understand easily. Now transition number 6. Sold goods of rupees 10,000 to can you think that which type of transaction? So answer is what will I write here? So I will write it is credit transaction. Reason, what is reason for it is credit transaction? So in this transaction cash term is not given, cash term is not given and person name is given, so it is credit transaction. Same answer as per number 4. Sorry, number 3. Reason. You will write here person's name is given and cash term is not given, or cash term is not given and person's name is given. So it is cash term is not given and person's name is given. So it is credit transaction. Now number 7. Sold goods of rupees 5,000 for cash. In this transaction, who is the owner of the business? So B. Each and every question, the owner of business is who? So we are the owner of the business. We have considered this transaction with angle of our business. This is our business and owner of us this business. We have sold goods of this 5000 for cash. So which transaction? So it is cash transaction. Reason? Cash transaction. I think you have also think which type of transaction. You will get, you have get already answer. Answer is cash transaction. So easy, because cash term is given. You will return reason in this here. Now number 8. Deposited cash of rupees 5000 in Bank of India means we have go to the bank and paid, deposited rupees 5000 in bank. Which transaction? Cash transaction. Why it is cash transaction? Because cash term is given. Number 9. Paid salary of rupees 2500 to our employee. Paid salary of rupees 2500 to employee. So answer is which transaction? Cash transaction, because paid term or paid word is given. So answer is cash transaction. Reason? Paid term or paid word is given in this transaction. Okay. Now number 10. Received commission. Of rupees 1500. It means we are the owner of the business and we have received commission of rupees 1500. So which transaction and why? Answer: it is cash transaction. Reason: why it is cash transaction? Because received words is given in this transaction. Received word or received term.